Now look student, question number 5, this is a diagram of question number 5 and 6.20 is given that DE parallel to OQ and DA parallel to OR, show that EF parallel to QR. This is a diagram and this is a question, so let's solve the question number 5. Student, this is a solution. As you can see the diagram here in the video, this diagram is also there in the main book also. While you representing the geometrical figure or proof or anything in geometry, you have to draw the diagram. Even though it is given in the book or even though it is given in the question, you have to draw the diagram. After that, the given part and the two proof part. And two proof is EA parallel to QR. So we have to prove now the first part here. Look students, first of all, I am taking that given DE parallel to OQ, which means I will take this part only. D parallel to OQ, which means I will take this part. So here students, I will write that triangle PQO, which means this triangle. So I will write here now, in triangle PQO, which means this triangle, here DE parallel to DE parallel to OQ, D parallel to OQ. So next would be here P by EQ here. Yeah, PE by EQ equal to students here, PD by, DO. So PD by DO. This is, because of that basic proportionality theorem. So we'll write here now by basic proportionality theorem. Proportionality theorem. This is our equation number 1. First one gone. Now second one. Now students, look for the second part. Students, I have drawn one rough sketch here. Now look, in the first part student, we have taken a triangle POQ as because DE parallel to OQ. In the second part, in the second part, DF parallel to OR. If it is DA parallel to OR, so basically we'll take PRQ. If it is DA parallel to OR, which means we'll take PRO. Now look, after that, we'll write here now, in triangle PRO, there is DF parallel to OR. DF parallel to OR. So here we'll write the student, PF, PF equal to FR. So we'll write here, PF equal to FR. Sorry, PF by FR equal to, PD by DO, PD by DO, PF by FR and PD by DO. And this is again for the basic proportionality theorem. So we'll write here now by basic proportionality theorem, This is our equation number 2. Now look student, after that, from 1 and 2 student, look here, from 1 and 2, PD by DO, PD by DO equal, means same. So we can say that this equal to this. Now look here, I will write that from 1 and 2 that we'll write here that PE by EQ, P by EQ equal to PF by FR. Now look student, here look in the diagram, we have written here PE by EQ and PF by FR. Look, PE by EQ, PF by FR. As you can see here, PE by EQ, PF by FR. Now look, this is possible only when EF parallel to QR. I repeat again, PE by EQ and PF by FR, this is possible when EQ parallel to QR. So this is our proof actually. So we'll write here now, therefore EQ equal to, EF parallel QR. This is our proof actually. So we can write here now, hence proved. So question number 5 gone.